You remember this right here? This is the Lamborghini Huracan. That's right. Forza Horizon 2. Right here. Forza Horizon 2 right here. This is Forza Horizon 2 and this is the Lamborghini Huracan. And yes, I got some damage. So, yeah. But anyway, hey guys, my name is Trina, aka Trina1 Games, and welcome back to Let's Play Forza Horizon 5. So today is the Forza Horizon 2. This is part of the 10th anniversary. So, yeah. But anyway, I think we're gonna go ahead and drive to the 10th anniversary Horizon Festival site. So, yeah. But I did do it on the original channel recording, so I believe it is somewhere right here. So I believe it is there. So we're gonna drive to the Horizon 2 Festival site. So yeah. So in Forza Horizon 2, this is the road trip of your life, and also I put out mixtape. The Horizon mixtape that I earned songs with. So, Horizon mixtape is hosted by Scott Tyler, and also Scott Tyler did appear on a Horizon Origins storyline. So, yeah, he's pretty awesome. I did do the Horizon Origins storyline over on Treatment Wonders channel, so yeah. So, today I'm working on this Lamborghini Huracan. This is for the Forza Horizon 2, so yeah. But anyway, I'm driving into the festival right now. This is the world trip of real life, so yeah. I'm just driving here and my Apple Watch is going off, so that's great. Anyway. Oh man, I missed that turn. Oh man. I should pay attention to that turn. I should pay attention to the driving skills here. So anyway, this is the road trip of your life. Of course, it may have been a road trip around Horizon Europe. So yeah, this is pretty awesome. So remember back in 2016, after I got my Xbox One S, I got Forza Horizon 2 at Hastings. But I believe Hastings is going out of business, so I went to Hutchinson and went to Hastings, and I just found Forza Horizon 2 for the Xbox One, and I played it nonstop, waiting for Forza Horizon 3 to come out. So yeah, I'm playing Forza Horizon 2 before Forza Horizon 3 came out. So yeah, but speaking of that, I just got the replica Huracan. Trentinario. I get it, Trentinario. So I just got the replica Trentinario in my room, but I did get a replacement one, but it's in my room, so I have to be careful not to lose that again. So I finally have the Trentinario in my room. So this is the Trentinario replica. This is not a Trentinario. This is the Huracan. Lamborghini Huracan. So, yeah. I'm driving a Lamborghini Huracan. Yes, I did do a screenshot. And it should be up on our Twitter and Instagram and Facebook. So keep an eye out. So my Twitter and Instagram is JohnnySpinMoney14. And also Facebook is TrinaBetter. So yeah, there you go. Horizon 2 Festival site. Look at this, you guys. I finally found it. Look at this, you guys. Look at that. You can see so many fans on here jamming to the best road trip of your life. Look at that. Let me pull over right here. Back up, back up, back up. There you go. Look at this. This is Horizon Europe. Look at that, you guys. Driving a Lamborghini Huracan on the Horizon Europe. Look at this, you guys. Look at that. I really love this Huracan. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this, you guys. This is a Horizon new up. Oh boy. This is so cool. So, I've always screen grabbed this, so, yeah. Look at this. I missed the Horizon in 2012 Festival side background, so, yeah. But, here we are. This is the Horizon 2 Festival site. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Wow. Horizon 2 Festival site. Look at this. I finally found it. So, this is located right here. Here's me right here. This is located right here, you guys. Just go past the stadium and get to that site right here. I believe this is the Kenyan one here, so yeah. So once you drive around, take this exit right here, follow this right here past the stadium, and then make a left turn and go right there. See that right there? Go right there. So, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. And I see that person right here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I see that person right here. Oh, oh. There's that person right here. Whoa. I didn't notice. It's going wave high. Wave high. Okay, so into the pause menu. Look at this. Somebody loves new festivals. Oh wow! Shooting confetti's right here. Look at that. Shooting confetti's right there. Wow, this is so cool. This is actually so cool. Wow. I mean, this is so cool. This is the best. This is the best, guys. Wow. I can't believe it. This is the best right here. So, yeah, get to see the Horizon 2 Festival site here. So, yeah. And then next week there will be Forza Horizon 3 Festival site and also the Forza Horizon Wii intro, which is next week. But hey, today is Friday, so yeah, happy Friday. I hope you guys are doing some Forza Horizon 5. So yeah, it's pretty awesome. And also working on this mixtape. Unfortunately, due to copyright, I have to leave the TV down. So yeah, they're playing all sorts of music from the Forza Horizon franchise. So yeah, this is pretty nice. There's a stadium right here. So again, go past the stadium and I need to the 10th anniversary Horizon Festival site. So yeah, so just follow past the stadium, or if you want to go in a different direction, get to that canyon. There's a 10th anniversary festival site. So yeah, so keep that in mind, follow this directions toward the 10th anniversary festival site. So yeah, but this is really cool. This is really cool. I finally found it. I finally found it. So I just looked it up on YouTube and I just pointed on the map here, and that helps me get to the 10th anniversary festival site. So yeah. But hey, they're playing levels by Benji. I mean, this is so cool. They're from Forza Horizon 1. But unfortunately, due to copyright, I have to leave it down, so yeah. But this is so cool. This is so cool, you guys. Really, really cool. This is really cool, you guys. So anyway, I'm just driving around Mexico just to chill out. But I will do some more bonfires and also some expansions and also oasis and stuff. But for now, it's a 10th anniversary, so God bless. And also, I've already completed the Horizon Origins, so yeah, I've already completed the Horizon Origins, so it's available for me to play, so yeah. But it's a fun time playing Horizon Origins, going through the Forza Horizon timelines here. So this is so cool. This is so cool, you guys. But let me know in the comments down below, have you played Forza Horizon in the past? So yeah. But it is the blast in the past here, so yeah. It's a blast in the past, so there is the thing right here. The board right here. Let's go ahead and break those. Alright. I don't know what's going to happen. So, yeah. I don't know what's going to happen. Oh, man. I have to do it really fast. I'm trying to speed up. Come on, speed up. Alright. Got two stores. Okay, so these are called speed zones. So if you're trying to go way up higher, you cross the other end of a speed zone, then you get awarded. So you get awarded. So yeah, you get awarded. I didn't know there's a speed zone right up here. Oh boy. I didn't know there's speed zones right here. I didn't recognize that. I didn't recognize that speed zone. Alright. So drive around Mexico. Oh boy, this is so awesome. It goes back memory lane since once Horizon came out. So anyway, I just got some little bit of allergies here, so I'm still having a little bit of cough, so yeah. Bear with me. Oh boy. Hopefully it gets better since I don't have an allergies anymore, but I don't have one right now. So yeah, I don't have one. Oh man, I've been recording this for like 13 minutes now. Oh, I've been having some fun and now 13 minutes and I think I'm gonna go 15 minutes and then we'll wrap it up. So I think we're gonna go 15 minutes. So yeah, Forza Horizon 5 is a fun game and they're celebrating 10th anniversary of Forza Horizon. So yeah. But I still have to do some bonfires and also some more races and also some more expansions. So yeah. I know you guys are firing hard online on this Friday night, so hope you guys have a great weekend. I know it's almost Halloween, so yeah. What you guys gonna be for Halloween, let me know in the comments. I'm excited for Halloween, I'm looking forward to it. And of course there's some events going on in my town tomorrow. So I believe there's no gaming recordings tomorrow night. But I'm still gaming though. I'm still gaming all week. I'm here 24/7. And you guys did support me, so you guys did support me on this channel. And I'm getting closer here, so I think we're getting close to wrapping up this video, so yeah. But anyway, Forza Horizon 10th anniversary, I mean, this is so cool. is so cool. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and start wrapping up this video for today. So, I think I'm going over 15 minutes. So, yeah. But I have so many gaming videos that are coming up soon. So, make sure to stay tuned for that. Don't forget to hit subscribe and notification bell so you don't want this video. So yeah. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. So let me know in the comments down below, have you got the 10th anniversary Viper? Let me know in the comments down below. And of course, I've already had the Viper series in my garage. So yeah, but I'm driving this Hurricane, so since it's Forza Horizon 2. So yeah, but anyway, I just want to say thank you guys for watching and turning this video. And remember, as always, game on, and it's watching me. Bye-bye.